If I go to this PC and right click on my this PC, just properties, and you can find that I'm using Windows 11 Pro with 22H2. Okay, let's close it. First of all, just open a browser and search for Windows 11 download and open the very first link, Windows 11. Here you can directly install the Windows installation assistant, but we will download the ISO. Just scroll a little bit and click on the drop down and select the Windows 11 multi ISO. Just click on the download button. Here you will have to choose the language and region. I'm using English United States. Then just click on confirm. It's showing 64-bit. If you click on here, the download will be started. Then again search for Rufus. Just click on the very first link, rufus.ie. Scroll a little bit and download the latest version from here. Okay, now everything is downloaded. Just close the browser and open the file explorer. Go to download folder. In download folder you will find the Rufus and the ISO file. Open the Rufus, click on yes, again click on yes. Now just select the Windows 11 ISO and drag and drop it to the Rufus. Okay, it is loaded on the Rufus. Now just click the file explorer and now you will have to insert a pen drive minimum 8 GB to your PC. Okay, the pen drive is inserted and it's showing 16 GB. Click on start. Before starting, please make sure that every data on your pen drive is backed up because everything will be formatted. Just click on start and here you will have to check this remove requirements for 4 GB plus RAM and secure boot TPM 2.0, and you can also check this remove requirements for online Microsoft account. This will disable the online login screen, and here you can also check this create a local account. I'm just creating by default text Sudama and just click on OK. Again click on OK and everything will be formatted. It's started. You'll have to wait 15 to 30 minutes over here. Okay, it is done. When it is done, it will show ready and just click on close. Now just shut down your PC and access the boot menu of your PC. To access the boot menu of your PC, you can refer this photo, otherwise you can search on Google. Now from the boot menu, just select your pen drive and hit enter. Now on the screen, just select your region, language and keyboard language, then click on next. Click on install. Select I don't have a product key, and here you will have to choose your Windows 11 version, then click on next. Now accept the terms and conditions, click on next, and if you want to upgrade, you can upgrade here, and if you want to clean install, just click on custom installation. My Windows 11 was installed on this drive previously, so I'll have to select this drive and format. Okay, just select this drive and click on next. Okay, installation has been started. You'll have to wait here for 15 to 30 minutes to complete the installation. Now installation is completed. Just click on restart now and your PC will restart. Now just set up your Windows and your Windows will be ready. Okay, finally Windows 11 23H2 has been installed on your PC. Now just go to settings and just check system and about. Here you can find that Windows 11 23H2 has been installed on my PC.